Did you receive the memo? In case you didn't, we just got the new animatronics from the CEO sent us yesterday. These animatronics are manufactured by one of the finest robotic companies out there. They walk around at day. Speaking of, look at what we found lying around in the back. Cameras! They're pretty damn old though, so the colors that you see in the camera would be dull. Also, these animatronics aren't allowed to be turned off. The engineer that we met yesterday said that turning the robots off would make the metal rusty, causing them to collapse. Yeah, you have to keep track of them wherever they go. You can close the door shut if you see them coming through your office. These doors are special and do require a lot of power. I think it's because the door is powered by some kind of piston system, and it keeps pushing itself down to keep the animatronics from pulling the door. Not to worry though, you can recharge it by opening the charging panel. The charging panel can be found at the right side of the room. Use this to take the power from our generator and transfer it to the building power, which is used by our doors and cameras. The charging panel also allows you to seal the vents, partition one and partition two. You choose one of the animatronics there, decided to climb through the vents. Now the rest of the animatronics may use the elevator to go down. You can control where the elevator is by the camera. Just switch over to Cam 14 and you can control the elevator there. Now, we also received an unused animatronic that came along with the other ones. Now that animatronic ignores the doors. It can climb through walls and ceilings. To stop him from getting away, go over camera 11. Click on a wire, and when it goes red, the red color means the wire is being broken. Click on a wire fixes it remotely through the cameras. I think that's it. You should be safe. Check the cameras, check the light in front of you, and you should be okay. Alright, have a good night, and I will talk to you tomorrow.
Thank you.